Good evening and welcome to the Berkeley Heights Education Association's Got Talent, the BHEA's Got Talent. I am Nick O'Sullivan. I am the vice president of the BHEA, and we have Turnabout tonight. So the turnabout is that very often on the stage we have teachers not performing and students performing. Tonight it's the opposite. The students are going to be in charge and judging us, and the teachers are performing. So without further ado, our three hosts tonight are Grady, Jack, and Jackie.
I thought we said like look nice, business casual.
Yeah, this is business casual.
Yeah. All right.
Well, welcome everyone to the BHEA's Got Talent. And this is our first annual talent show. Well, hopefully. And all proceeds will be going towards the Berkeley Heights Education Association Student Scholarship Fund. So thank you all here for joining us tonight. First is there will be a lot of flashing lights used in the show, so if you have any light sensitivity, please consider this your warning. But before we jump into all of our performances we have lined up, let's take a second to introduce ourselves. Now, my name is Jack. I'm a senior at GL, and these are my co-hosts, Jackie and Grady. So we almost had a match here, Jack, Jackie, and then Grady had to ruin it. But well, one fun fact about my co-host here, Jackie, is that she auditioned for the Rockettes last week.
Hi, I'm Jackie. I'm a senior at GL, and one fun fact about my co-host Grady here is that he played Michael in Elf on Broadway when he was 10.
Hi, I'm Grady, and I'm the only sophomore here. Fun fact about Jack is that he had a full-fledged conversation with Cheetah Rivera and even hugged her without knowing who she was.
I mean, I thought she was just some, like, nice grandma, and I mean, now she's
dead.
Oh,
okay. Okay. Thank you.
Well, and with that out of the way, as this is a talent show, we do have our lovely judges here. Now, may you all please introduce yourselves.
Hi, I'm Sienna. I'm in eighth grade in CMS.
Hi, I'm Serena, and I'm also in eighth grade at CMS.
Hi, I'm Carolyn, and I'm a senior.
My name is Samira, and I'm also a senior.
My name is Peyton, and I am also a senior.
And after each performance, our judges will give some feedback to the performance of how they can improve for next year if, well, they still work here. And at the very end, the audience is going to be able to pick their own winner for the entire night. So get a little bit of audience involvement in at the end. Well, our first act for tonight is Variations on Two Guitars. And this is by Mrs. Nuvola of CMS, and also Governor Livingston teaches Italian at both schools. And she actually learned this song from listening to her mother sing it to her as a child, and then she adapted it to guitar later in life. So without further ado, here's Mrs. Nuvola.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. Let's see. Carolyn, what did you think of that performance?
That was absolutely beautiful.
Well spoken. What about you, Serena?
I really liked how the speed of it changed, which made it like very interesting, and it was also well played.
Thank you. A lot of that was
nice. And finally, Peyton, what do you think?
I just thought it was very beautiful, very well played, especially impressive considering that you were able to like make the piece your own, and I really saw that, and it was very, very beautiful. So thank you for sharing that with us.
All right, thank you, Ms. Nivola. Thank you for going first. Very brave of you. And next up, we have a very exciting duo from Governor Livingston High School. Mr. Maselli teaches math here, and he's also our director for fall plays and spring musicals. Mrs. Tallarico is an English and theater elective teacher here at GL and everyone's favorite local celebrity. She's too humble to promote herself, but she's an incredibly talented actress, and you should get yourself to one of her shows sometime. So tonight, Mrs. Tallarico and Mr. Maselli will be singing and tap dancing for you all to the song All for the Best from the musical Godspell. So everyone give it up for this multi-talented duo.
Prospects are worse. Your wife is dying, and your olive tree is dying. Towels are graying, and you could hang and try to brace away your hurt. Your mood and your woe are both a deep blue. You bet that Joe. But don't forget that when you get to heaven, you'll be blessed. Yes, it's all for the best.
Some men are born to let things all be gone. Never growing old, never feeling clay. Lots of gold from thin air. The best in every town, best in ship down, best in big mountains of money. They can't take it with them, but what do they care? They get the center of the need, cushions on the sea, houses on the street where it's sunny. Somewhere by the sea, which is one and three, all of this and we get the rest. But who is this land for, the sun and the sand for? We guess it's all for the best. Some men are born to be living, but they're
poor under a purse. Your life is bad.
Never growing old, never too late.
Your prospects are
worse from midair.
Your wife is dying.
Best of every town, best of
every town. Your olive tree is dying. Temple is praying and keep it paying. And the friends are playing your part.
They get the center of the meat, pushing down the
sea. Our boat is
on the ship, wearing sun.
You bet that Joe
had nothing
on you.
Get the rest.
Don't forget that when you get to your heaven, you see
the best.
Yet it's all for the best. You must never be distressed.
Yes, it's all for the
all your wrongs will be redressed.
Yes, it's all for the
someone.
someone's got to be oppressed.
Yes, it's all for the best.
I guess they ran away.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Back up.
Perfect. Great job, guys. Great job. All right. Peyton, what did you think?
Well, I will say I've been stage managing for 3 years and I have never seen like Miceli perform like that before. So it was really a treat to see. And I had no idea you were that talented.
Oh, wow.
And it was incredibly impressive. And Miss Tallarico, I've seen you in shows before, but it was really nice to see you tap. The flaps especially were very, very impressive. I know that's very difficult to do as someone with not a tap background, but I think it's pretty difficult to do. I was just very impressed overall, so great job.
Samira.
That was so cute. I want to give a shout out to Miss Tallarico. She is one of my teachers and she always talks about like how she loves performing and she loves the art. So it was so nice to like see her do it in person. I thought it was really good, guys. Good job.
And Sienna.
I really, really love the ending and the tap dancing and the singing just like completely clicked. And it's just, it was very good.
All right, thank you. Awesome job, guys. Believe it or not, singing or dancing at the same time is a lot more difficult than what they just made it seem. Next up is someone very special to Governor Livingston. For those of you that are not familiar with Ms. Roman, she has been in service to our community as a teacher and coach for 33 years and recently retired from our district. We are so happy she volunteered to participate in this event, and we are very happy to welcome her back. Let's give it up for Ms. Roman.
Softly with his song, killing me softly
soul. As if he knew me in all my dark despair. And then he looked right through me as if I wasn't there. And he just kept on playing fake, clear and strong.
Serena, what were your thoughts?
Well, I feel like she took the stage and ran with it. She performed beautifully, and I loved the song.
Carolyn, what were your thoughts?
You have a voice of an angel, and your stage presence is amazing. You know what? You are going to Hollywood.
Oh, Hollywood, the thing.
And Samira, what did you think?
I thought that was amazing. I've had Miss Roman for like all throughout high school, so she's always been like singing and like always having music on, so it was so nice to like hear her on stage. I thought you did really good. Great job.
Thank you.
Everyone, let's give Miss Roman one more round of applause. Absolutely fantastic. All right, and up next, we have the 80s ladies taking the stage. This group of aspiring dancers consists of Miss Barry, Miss Cacino, Miss Del Marco, Miss DiMaggio, Miss Fleming, Miss Mazzaferro, Miss Ringwood, and Miss Toporek. The 80s ladies have been working very hard to give you an authentic 80s experience. All of this are being choreographed by our own MC, Jackie Harris.
Yes. stuff.
Wow, that was great. Let's hear this from our judges. Oh, Carolyn.
Wow, that was amazing.
Samira?
Guys, that was the best thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
Sienna, what about you?
I really love the vibe on stage, and it looked so fun. I really wanted to join you guys. It was really great.
All right. Thank you so much, 80s ladies. Good job.
Good job, Jackie.
All right. Up next is a group from Governor Livingston High School, comprised of Mr. O'Sullivan on the keys, Ms. Kavanaugh on flute, Ms. Pederaski on percussion. The piece they'll be playing is called The Gloaming, and it was actually composed by Mr. O when he was in college. So we're very excited to hear this piece being brought to life, and I hope you are too.
Proud. Yes.
Thank you.
heart.
Before we move into critiques, let me just add that Mr. Ellis is also playing on Ambient Profession. We missed him before.
So, Serena, what did you think?
Well, I thought it was a very beautiful piece and it was very well played. I really need to just say how impressed I am by all the instruments used and how they all, like, you can just tell that they all came in on the right timings. So, great job.
Samira, there's a lot of, I know you're a percussionist, there's a lot of percussion going on around there. What did you think about it?
I thought it was so beautiful. I thought you guys did a really good job. And Mr. O, I'm so impressed that you like composed this in college by yourself. Like, it's really good.
And now Peyton.
I'm like gobsmacked over here. It was absolutely amazing. I need this on like my Spotify playlist right now, so please drop it. I'm just overall very, very impressed, and I could really tell you were telling a beautiful story with the music. All the crescendos and the decrescendos really came together, and I felt like I was just like watching something beautiful come to life. So thank you so much for sharing that.
Yes, great job. It really was an incredible performance. All right, next up we have CMS Retro, who are thrilled to be able to perform these classic songs. Mr. Clayton, a former eighth grade science and STEAM teacher, has joined us to perform with CMS Retro Group, with Senora Hetherington, a CMS sixth through eighth grade Spanish teacher, Mr. Obleski, the CMS and GL vocal music teacher, and Mr. Sempepos from the CMS child study team. Let's give it up for CMS Retro.
Bows and flows of angel hair, and ice cream castles in the air, and feather canyons everywhere. I've looked at clouds that way, but now they only block the sun. They rain and snow on everyone. So many things I would have done, but clouds got in my way. I've looked at clouds from both sides now, from up and down, and still somehow it's clouds, illusions I recall. I really don't know clouds. June and Ferris wheels. The dizzy dancing way you feel when every fairy tale comes real. I've looked at love that way, but now it's just another show. You leave him laughing when you go, and if you care, don't let him know. Don't give yourself away. I looked at love from both sides now, from give and take, and still somehow it's love's illusions I recall. I really don't know love at all. Tears and fears and feeling proud to say I love you right out loud. Dreams and schemes and circus crowds, I looked at life that way, but now friends are acting strange. They shake their heads, they say I've changed. But something's lost, but something's gained in living every day. I've looked at life from both sides now, from win and lose, and still somehow it's life's illusions I recall. I really don't know life at all. I've looked at life from both sides now, from up and down, and still somehow it's life's illusions I recall. I really don't know life. Singing in the dead of night, take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life you were only waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbird sitting in the dead of night, take these sunken eyes and learn to see. All your life you were only waiting for this moment to rise. Blackbird fly, fly. Blackbird fly into the light of the dark black night. Singing in the dead of night, take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life you were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise.
CMS Retro. All right, Serena, what did you think?
I really loved how their voices blended, and also at the end when they harmonized. It was really amazing. And also just the whole band together sounded awesome.
I agree. Sienna, what did you think?
I really, really love the transition between the two songs, and the singers were just very good, and the guitar and the percussion, it was just, it all clicked together, and it was really nice.
Thank you.
Peyton, thoughts and feelings?
I feel so impressed that these people, I'm like, oh my gosh, I know these people, I'm fangirling over here, because they were so, so good. It's very impressive that you guys do all that you do as teachers and still have time to be this good at these hobbies. The way that they all came together was really, really beautiful, and I just appreciate you guys sharing that with us, so thank you so much.
And speaking of hobbies and people being good at things, Mr. Blesky, we hear you're a comedian. Do you have any jokes you want to share with us tonight?
You got Mike. You're good.
Do it. What?
Say it. Do you have any jokes? Can you tell us a joke?
Yeah, I got a joke. Hi, everybody. How are you doing? Great. That's so nice to hear. As you probably heard, my name is Mr. Robleski. I teach both at CMS and at GL. However, I recently graduated college. I was a Westminster Choir College graduate of 2021. Hold for applause. Thank you. Thank you. And believe it or not, at choir college, parties do not get crazy. Things are very normal. We maybe sight read in a circle. That's all we'll do. But I remember one party, there was a punch bowl out for everyone. No worry. You'll love where this is going. So there was a long line to the punch bowl. And there was a long line. And I was in the back. I was about here. And I'm waiting, person's still ahead of me, and I'm waiting. Finally, I get to the front of the line, and the person said, I say, hey, can I have any punch? And they said, no, there's no punch available. And I said, oh, why is there no punch available? And he said, because there's no punch line. I'll be here all night, and by that I mean for the next 15 minutes. Thank you all so much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Robleski.
That's a great joke.
Do we have any thoughts on that performance? Impromptu performance?
He's multi-talented. Oh my gosh.
May I?
Yes, please.
Oh, wait, are we talking about the comedy? About,
yes.
Oh.
Good one.
She's absolutely at a loss for words. It's what I think we're trying to communicate here.
I got you. All right, on to the next.
Right. Well, while we wait for this next group to finish setting up, we'd like to thank Ms. Gillick and the BHEA for organizing this night. We'd also like to thank all the teachers who volunteered their time tonight to perform with us. And we'd also like to thank the students and the judges, and also all of GLTV for working sound, lighting, and recording the entire event, all under Mr. Voorhees. And also we'd like to thank, there was a very special guest here in the audience. Principal Nixon is here. If you're able to wave your hand, please wave your hand. I don't know if I can see you. I'm trying to spot you out right now. It's fine, whatever. But thank you very much for coming out also. Now, it would be my pleasure to introduce Summers Off. Now, Summers Off is a cover band started by Mr. Ellis, Mrs. Ellis, Mr. Lorino, Mr. Jonak, and Mr. Gilman. And they play a lot of local venues around Union County. And this past January, they played at Vintage Tavern to a packed crowd. And also, I would like to warn, before we mention warnings about lights and strobe lights. This is, if you do have any light sensitivity issues, this would be time to now step out or cover your eyes. Without further ado, here's Summers Off.
How we doing, Berkeley Heights?
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things, what you're doing, and in my head I paint a picture. 'Cause since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Oh, won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie. did you have to go to jail? Put your house all up for sale. Did you get a good lawyer? Hope you didn't catch a 10. Hope you find the right man who'll fix it for you. Are you shopping anywhere? Change the color of your hair. Are you busy? And did you have to pay that fine? You was dodging all the time. Are you still busy? Since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Oh, won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Oh, why don't you come on over, Valerie? Sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things, what you're doing. And in my head I paint a picture. Well, since I've come on home and my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Oh, won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie, 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 Valerie.
Take right, a Dan. My last time on earth, I lived a whole world of sin. I'm so glad that I know more than then. I knew then. Gonna keep on trying till I reach the highest ground. Teachers, keep on teaching. Preachers, keep on preaching. Cause it won't be too long. Oh no. Lovers, keep on loving. While believers, keep on believing. Sleepers, just stop sleeping. Cause it won't be too long. Oh, no.
It won't be. I'm so darn glad he let me try it again. Cause my last time on Earth I lived a whole world in sin. I'm so glad that I know more than I knew then. Gonna keep on trying till I reach the highest ground.
All right. Wow, I can tell why they have packed crowds. Let's go to the judges real quick. Carolyn, what'd you think?
That was very fun. I wanted to get up and dance, but that wouldn't be very professional of me, so I couldn't. Sorry.
Yeah, you're right. Samira?
That was so amazing. I loved your energy. It was so entertaining to watch. You guys were one of my favorite bands in the whole world. Thank you.
What about you, Peyton?
I mean, I can barely chew bubble gum and like write a text at the same time, let alone sing and play the drums simultaneously. That is incredibly impressive. And the whole group, I could tell you guys were having so much fun together, and I really think that's an amazing thing that you guys get to do, so I really appreciate it.
Okay.
All right, was that great or what? Woo! Yes! Woo! How about one more from Summer's Off? We're now gonna hear Come Together.
Yeah. Here comes flat top, he comes grooving up slowly, he got juju eyeball, he won. Holy roller, he got head down to his knees. Got to be a joker, he just do what you please. He wear no shoe shine, he got toe jam football, he got monkey finger, he shoot Coca-Cola, he say, I know you, and you know me. One thing I can tell you is you got to be free. Come together right now over me. Dan Gilman, everybody. He roller coaster, he got early warning, he got muddy water, he won mojo filter, he say, one and one and one is free. Got to be good looking, cause he's so hard to see. Come together right now over me. Let's go, BHEA Foundation. Come together right now. Come together right now. Come together right now over me.
Let's give one more quick round of applause to everybody here. Yeah. All right. So now it's time to get the audience involved. So here's how this is gonna work. Here's how voting's gonna work. I'm going to say one of the acts and you guys are just gonna clap as loud as you think their placing deserves. If you think they deserve last, in fact, no, never mind. I was gonna say if they deserve last to not clap at all, but that's a little mean. We're not gonna do that. Okay, so everyone ready? All right,
Let's hear it for Miss Navula. That was pretty good. Okay, let's see. Let's hear it for Miss Tallarico and Mr. Maselli. I don't know. All right, let's hear it for Miss Roman. All right, let's hear it for the 80s ladies. Okay. Let's hear it for the Governor Livingston Ensemble with Mr. O. Let's hear it for CMS Retro. And let's hear it for Summer's Off. Well, I think we may have found a winner. I don't know, though. I don't know. Okay, well, I think we all deserve one big finale. What do you guys say? One big finale? Yeah. Judges, you guys want one big finale?
Yes!
Do you guys want one big finale?
Yes!
All right, we'll do one big, big finale. You guys ready? All right.
Thank you.
Flashlights was definitely the right move.
We love audience interaction.
Participation.
That too.
I would just like to thank everyone for coming out tonight and all the students, faculty, and members of the BHEA who helped volunteer their time here to help set up this event. Again, all the proceeds from tonight will be going towards senior scholarships. There is a donation bin outside if you would like to donate. Do not have to at all. And also, for any students who have volunteered for tonight, maybe want to apply for that scholarship. Might help you out. But that's all I have to say. My name's Jack. Grady, Jackie, it's been a wonderful time, and I want everyone to get home safe. Yeah.